Difference between innate immunity and acquired immunity. Innate immunity and acquired immunity are two important and different segments of the immune system that act together to defend the body against infection and disease. The key difference between these two segments is that innate immunity is present from the point of birth while acquired immunity develops over growth. In this article, both systems are approached independently to highlight their differences.